rational man. He did not want to change human life. He rejoiced in the way we are made. He did not look forward to heaven. He was happy with the earth. He loved and understood the flesh, food, wine, love. He lived for today and firmly believed. If death were given a voice, that voice would scream through the sky, "Live while you may, for I am coming." So, hand me the wine and the dice. I want my carnival now. Why, I have thirst and lust for living. So gather all you can be before you're under the plow. The hand of death is unforgiving. Dice. Why, there are grapes on the vine. Life is a round of endless pleasures. The end is always in sight, but it tastes better with wine. Life for your life in tiny measures. Hand me the wine and the dice. The time is racing away. There's not a taste that's not worth trying. I won't have wasted today. I will have lived when I am dying. Dear friends and neighbors, if what I am doing seems strange to you, I must remind you that I am carrying out the wishes of my husband. He made me promise to strew his ashes among the vines he loved. He asked that everyone should drink his wine, that there should be music and dancing.
Why don't you dance with me?
How can you think of dancing?
George used to say, you can have more than one emotion at the same time. The one makes the other more acute, and then it cures it. Julietta.
Tell me, are you still shooting women?
Hand me the wine and the dice.
Rose never could keep a secret.
Rose and I hide nothing.
I heard you got on well together.
Death says live while you may, for I am coming. Do you dance with women of your own age?
Hand me the wine and the dice.
Thank you.
Got a feeling George is watching us. Only he could make awake this joyous. Let's go back and try a tango.
Later, don't you think a quiet stroll would be a little more inviting?
Your idea sounds far more promising. There's a barn that George was fond of sketching. Take my word, you ought to see it.
Don't cry, Rose. You'll always have wonderful memories.
You go away. Leave me alone. I mean it.
George would have been so proud of you. The bravest thing you've done. Tonight was a wonder. You're a wonder. Rose, you mustn't cry like this. George would not have wanted that.
Oh God, I miss him so.